The Kansas City Royals honored a disabled Army war veteran at Kauffman Stadium today.
As KMBC 9's Haley Harrison joins us to report, after years of struggle, today he felt like royalty. Haley.
Rodney Price threw out the first pitch today in front of thousands of people, but few of them really knew what it took for him to get there today.
A home plate pregame pep talk with Mike Moustakas. For Royals fans, this is bliss. But for Army Specialist Rodney Price, this day nearly didn't happen.
I remember the explosion. I remember looking at the shockwave. I know it hurt.
It was a rock in 2005. Price and his unit were under attack.
Got shrapnel in this leg.
A dozen more pieces lodged in his lungs and two more in his heart.
Remember everybody slapping me in the face, telling me to hang on, because I was pretty close to crossing over.
Price credits his survival to his men and field medics.
I mean, he was 8 when his dad was deployed and got hurt. He's now 16, so.
Back home, wife Tracy, son Connor, and his two daughters started helping their dad recover.
Representing the Military Warriors Support Foundation, please welcome to the mound former U.S. Army Specialist Rodney Price.
8 years later, Price is taking the mound at the K for ceremonial first pitch, telling me the only thing he fears this day is getting the ball over the base.
Thank you, Rodney.
And it was a pretty good first pitch, as you saw there. He tells me what's even more surprising, he didn't even have to practice that. Price was in the National Guard back in the 80s, but re-enlisted after 9/11 when he was in his 40s. Live at the K, Haley Harrison, KMBC 9 News.